Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord is good. The Lord is good.
Amen.
Yes. The woman you are seeing standing by me here is just like my mom. There's a place I went to, they were asking me, who is this person? I said, my mom. So everybody were like, is that mom actually, really? Yes, because since I met her, I've been learning a lot. I learned a lot day by day. I'm still learning. She prays better than me. Are you surprised? She's the fire brand of the house. I'm telling you, when we wake up in the morning, what comes out from the mouth, from her mouth, I'm thinking she has been worshiping with mountain of fire since 20 years ago. Yeah, so I really want to thank God for the impartation of the pastorates of this church. Especially Pastor David, thank you so much. The Lord bless you. You know, right from the time you and mommy dragged us to this place and said, this is my house. And we have been enjoying this place right from that time up to this moment. Really, I want to appreciate the Lord for using you guys mightily in our lives. God bless you all in Jesus' name. And all of you that, all of us that came out to come and inaugurate this occasion today, the Lord will bless you.
Amen.
The Lord will increase you.
Amen.
Your head will not lack oil.
Amen.
There's one prayer I always pray. When I pray, people will pause first. You will lack.
Amen.
You see, you will pause first and wonder, what kind of prayer? You will lack. That is the kind of prayer I always pray. And I'm so happy that all of you turn out. Look at mommy, Inade, and daddy is here. Pastor Bridget. Reverend Dr. Gregory is here. My mother-in-law, Rosita, is here. All the prophetess in the house, they are right here.
God bless you.
God bless you for coming. All my choir members, they are here. Look at my Perubas here. And welcome, Mom Mary, which is the mother-in-law. Mom Mary is here. Edidium is in the house.